After capturing the Tower of Kirith Ungol, the Dark Lord's army presses west along the Morgul-Road toward Minas Ithil. Scouts have reported a large force of Gondor fighters fleeing along the road. The cowards have been cut off by a troop of orcs that had marched ahead. The army of Mordor will show no mercy to these weak men of Gondor.
We will hunt the horse lovers who ran scared from Kirith Ungol. Grosh's band has tied them up, but can't defeat them alone. Catch up with Grosh and begin the slaughter.
But over 100 fled, and half with accursed horse boys. There aren't enough of us. I won't die like some fool.
You will die if I tell you to die! Any more squealing from you, you worthless swine!
Is there a problem?
Not now. Let's leg it!
Yes, my lord. At once, master, at once.
Upgrade is complete. A well is running. Upgrade is complete.
your will. The Lidless Eye searches. Instructions come upon your order.
Your camp is under attack.
The Lidless Eye searches. Yes. The Master speaks.
Your troops are under attack.
Get going! The whip teaches. No rest!
Your troops are under attack.
The Lidless Eye searches. Yes, my master.
Upgrade is complete. Upgrade is complete.
Upon your order.
Troops are under attack.
Who needs my whip? Keep moving! Who needs my whip?
Yes, my master. Done. The master speaks. The master speaks.
Yes, my lord. I go.
serve Sauron.
Oh, what you wish.
Stones and bones.
Wise master.
Yes, my master. Yes. Upon your order.
Say when. I go now.
Yes,
to maximum population.
Yes, I can smell their fear.
I hear you very well.
Construction is complete.
Ready.
I smell prey.
Command me! Move!
Ah!
troops are under attack. Your allies are under attack.
Out of our way! I'll make it! For the White Hand!
Bow ready. Most cunning.
An objective has been completed. Your allies are under attack.
Yes!
Yes, my master.
Your troops are under attack.
Are no match for Urukai.
Let's push on further. There's more ahead.
No, it's back to Lugbur's now.
What? Let's head to Minas Ethel.
No, the Dark Riders want it for themselves. Let them go, I say. I don't like being in their presence.
Aye. Then to Lugbur's.
The band of orcs, led by Grosh, was joined by the Lord of the Nazgul's mighty army, and the cowardly men that fled Kirith Ungol were slaughtered. The Morgul-Road and the long pass through the Mountains of Shadow then came wholly under the control of the Dark Lord. One final obstacle remained between Sauron and his exit from Mordor, the Gondor city of Minas Ithil.